design brief was more or less try to design a car that looks fast, that looks super interesting, that just make people go, wow.
Vision GT is a very exciting global project, and it's fabulous for us to get the chance to express our design for a future concept in the gaming.
The Concept 2020 is basically what every designer always dreams about. It was super exciting to work on a project with no boundaries at all.
Designer had a kind of initial line drawings, and we actually skipped all the clay model stages and we interpreted directly to digital.
We could really understand the form using our Powerwall screen, using technology to bring this future concept into reality. We can use pure aerodynamic performance for the first time, and that is going to add a huge advantage in the game itself.
タイヤとキャビンの間に風を通すようにして必要最低限の空気の切り裂き量にして空気抵抗低減を図っています。
You have this strong front fender connected to it, very round, very sculptural. And then in contrast, the rear fender, which is more constructed and more wing-like, very lightweight.
When you need to have a high downforce, the actual rear wing is adjustable. So it's automatically elevate the height of the wing.
When you're driving this car, you're really going to feel fantastic acceleration. You get this feeling of energy that just surrounds you.
It's super extreme, super low, super wide, but also very aerodynamically refined.
It's like a jet fighter grounded on the road.
With all this energy and excitement, this innovation, this is still very obviously a Nissan.